And now, the final DLC.
New game.
New game in the vocabulary.
A festive seasoning.
Stick with a bear. A festive season, it's totally gonna be berries and honey.
Possible.
I heard that.
Uh-oh.
Time bomb set.
You know, yeah. You know how, like, in like, Battle Royale games, how, like, the circle moves in closer?
Yeah.
Welcome! As part of the Onion Kingdom's cultural outreach program, I have brought you here to investigate an extraordinary thing that Kevin found on the internet. Some kind of festive season. Have you heard about it? Kevin says it could be the greatest food festival of all time. We must know more. Thankfully, you've already tackled the main campaign, so this shouldn't be a problem for you. You have completed the main campaign, haven't you? You're my finest chef, so go explore the many kitchens of the festive realm and cook me some holiday cheer.
Better than caressing it.
Alright.
Okay, bye.
Caress some holiday cheer. Is that a reference to Wheel of Fortune?
Yes. I wrote caressing holiday cheer once instead of spreading holiday cheer.
I see a 1-7 already, so there's already more in this.
Wow, look at that differential.
Oh, it's so quaint!
A220 is 320.
It's so quaint, except for the two rivers that are flowing through the sides there.
Who do I want to be?
Well, at least we don't start with ice, then.
You want to be the robot? You want to be...
Yeah, I'll be the robot.
Do you want to be yourself in 20 years? Which is the gruff bearded one.
I don't know if I'll ever grow a beard.
I was going to say, I can't imagine Mimil with facial hair.
Maybe I should participate in No Shave November with you guys here.
It's not going to grow that fast. We're only here for like 5 more days.
I can dream.
I've tried.
He literally walks out of the bathroom 2 days later. He's just like Santa Claus beard hanging out, touching the ground.
There's a scale for
how
long
to make
too
winter
long is
stew,
a beard.
Potatoes,
carrots
onions. And onions.
So stews that use separate ingredients, now it's not ruined. Carrots are new.
Oh, right.
I'll prep carrot. Hello.
You gotta pay for the DLC to get the carrots.
Oh, I guess we don't need
we have to chop them still. Oh, carrot and potato. Or carrot and onion. We need carrot and onion.
To unlock the carrots, you gotta pay extra.
Alright, what is carrot and onion? Oh,
carrot.
Okay, so like...
And here's the onion.
Alright, here goes nothing.
We need a full combo here.
Alright. Well, I'll start this one then.
There's a carrot, potato, and onion over there.
Alright, this one's done.
I need a potato. And I'm in the water.
Oh my god.
There's potato. I'll send you guys over some ingredients. We need 2 carrots and an onion.
Okay, excellent.
Alright, I'll plate that stew that's about to finish.
Alright. Carrot. Do you need onion? You need onion.
Anyway, robot.
Is this chopped? Yeah, I guess it is.
Yeah, you need a hand to sing.
Oh, this is such a bad place for this.
Hand me back. I need an onion. I need an onion over here. Did I hand you an onion? I swear I gave you an onion. I don't think I gave you an onion.
Yeah, give me one.
Okay, potato. Oh god, that
stew's
about to burn.
That's like really.
That stew's about to burn.
I'm on it.
Yeah. Okay, I'll.
All right. Potato.
3 carrots.
We don't need 3 carrots.
Shit.
Onion is what we need.
No,
weird.
I'm just gonna make it ready anyways.
What?
Yeah.
Oh shit, you're right, because there's only 2 plates. Alright, fine.
Okay,
what?
Carrot,
what the fuck?
Onion.
In the water.
Onion, two onions. Oh, that's weird.
Okay.
Okay, that's done.
But that stew, nobody wants that stew, though.
And...
I can't reach the pot anymore.
Oh, that is stupid.
Oh, that's balls.
What?
What? Okay.
Oh, we restarted.
All right, then. That's fine.
I mean, the game just did it on its own. I don't know what to tell you. All right.
It felt pity for us.
I gave it in the swear button, and every time I did that, you paused, so I was very confused. God damn it, I'm in the water again.
Sorry, that was me. We need onion, carrot, and potato. I'll grab the potato if you grab the carrot.
Boop, boop, boop.
I live! I'm being shoved!
Fuck.
There you go, Tim. Place that in there.
Potato or tomato or onion.
You need the no more onions.
Yeah, I see.
You need a potato and a carrot.
I was trying to put it next to the potato.
Oh, everyone lived.
The wall moved.
All right. Onions. Here's onions.
Ooh, why do we have 3 onions cooking in that one pot?
I don't know who did that.
I think it was Tim by mistake.
Yeah, when the wall pushed me over, it made me
2 onions. Okay, we got those.
Onion.
We just need a carrot now. Give me a carrot and I'll
onion.
Chop it. Okay, that one's good to go.
And we need a lot more carrots, and we need 1 onion.
Where are the carrots? Oh, they're over
there. Alright, just give me carrots, I'll chop them.
We need a potato and a carrot for one of these.
Give me a potato.
Here's.
Oh, we're gonna die!
Crapaloni. Oh, man.
Crapaloni.
the San Francisco treat.
I mean, you're not wrong. I was watching a video last night of like those of you that have won a lifetime supply of anything, how is it going? And one of them was somebody who they won a lifetime supply of Rasseroni, which was like 2 crates of it.
Should be.
Alright,
like
carrot onion.
Oh. No, I already have it.
Oh, wait, that's
already chopped.
Carrot.
Oh! Man, I just barely got out of that.
Carrot.
Pass over things.
Onion. Yep. We need. Alright, we need potato for one of them. And then we need onion and carrot. I was looking at what we needed.
Here's the carrots.
Right. Yeah. And then for the next one, we need potato, onion. Potato, onion.
Here's onion. Pop.
Alright.
That's ready for delivery. Two potatoes.
Oh, we gotta wash dishes. Start passing things over, I'll wash the dishes. Let's do over there doesn't need anything. Boop, boop,
boop. So, oh god.
I got it. Yeah. Ready to go.
Oh,
oh, sorry, Tim.
We need. Oh, no, that's fine.
I'll take washing dishes then.
We need two potatoes and an onion. And really, like, grab an onion. We need 2 carrots for this next stew anyway. We need a potato for that other stew as well.
Onion.
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 Potato. Tim, can you wash the dishes?
Yeah, guess so.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
See what we needed.
Oh boy. that one's done. That one's done. We need a plate. Need a plate.
Yep.
Tim's got it.
I'm trying to get over there.
Go ahead and place it there. Good.
There it is. Okay, I'll
bring
it out.
All right, give me stuff to chop.
All right. Next one needs onions and potatoes. So I got potato. I got onion. We need another potato.
Crap. Okay. Plate right there.
That's an onion.
Oh, you could have handed it to me. I would have chopped it.
And then we need carrot and onion for the next one. I'm washing dishes though, so.
Whoops. Oh crap.
Oh, we got that right here.
Over
okay.
There in time.
Carrot. Onion. Prevent this one from burning.
Get okay, we need the potato. Where'd that potato go?
Potato's there. Tim, can you put
there it?
Thank you.
Alright, cool.
Why is this carrot over here?
Three steps ahead of the kitchen. Oh, you got it, Tim.
That's done. Yeah.
Yep, and this
shame we're out of plates now,
right
though.
I got, I have the chopped carrots and onion for another soup.
I'll handle plates. You just get the next thing ready.
Okay, carrots and onions?
Yeah.
Oh, carrot, perfect.
Onion.
Oh, carrot, onion.
Carrot.
Ah!
Man, just when it's like you're starting to focus on one thing, then.
All right. Next one we need is carrot and potato. Here's carrot. Right, I see a chopped potato over there.
Yep. Got it.
Soup's done.
Beep boop.
Perfect. Oh, yeah, you got it.
There we go. Cool.
I am good at repetitive motions because I am a robot.
Beep boop.
My God, my brain. Okay.
So there's a
the onion needs to go in that.
We need we need carrot, potato.
The onion is already chopped for that soup you have going.
Carrot, potato.
That doesn't need one.
Whoop.
Oh whoa, somehow lived.
Nice save. Getting us and the soup too. Here's two potatoes.
That was done.
Okay. Here's for two potatoes and an onion.
Okay.
Here's the potato.
We need one potato and one carrot.
Wipe.
Here's the carrot.
This needs to be. All right. So then we need one that's all three of them. A carrot and onion. I'll start on the onion and the potato for this one.
Okay. Onion.
All right. I'll just start this one.
So we need a carrot next.
And John's got that.
Carrot's right here.
Oh!
And grab this.
This one's getting the carrot.
Okay. That one. Okay.
Carrot and onion for the next one.
Yeah,
I'll pass over a carrot. Okay, you got that. Go for it. Yep.
Yeah, I'll just go.
Beep beep.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Tim.
I need a carrot. Need a carrot.
Yeah, we need a carrot. We need
thank you.
And we need one more onion. I think
we don't have any plates.
We're out of Christmas cheer. Yeah.
That was a long level.
I'm plating it. I don't care. You
don't. Oh, come on, really?
Don't worry. Here I go. Going back!
Woo, man.
That would have made a difference.
Wow, that was actually pretty good. That was a long level.
That was a fun one. The shifting counter.
Except for getting thrown into the water numerous times.
Yeah. The narrow. Hey, Randolph!
Hey, Randolph, huh?
No, it's copyright infringement. It's Randolph.
These stations come with a new character.
Yeah.
Randolph the Crimson Appendage.
I like the fact that I could play as a bear. That's awesome.
Weird how that wasn't in the main game.
Yeah. I've often said nothing good ever comes from the phrase, is that a bear?